among you or among your cattle. And the Lord will take away from thee all the sick. Thou shalt be blessed above all people. There shall not be male or female barren among you or among your cattle.
You know what that means? That means when we get in our kingdom, every time you bust your seed, a baby going to be born. Okay? And you might be a man that like a lot of women. You might have 1,000 women. So every 9 months, you're going to have at least 1,000 kids. Or you might hit it a certain way and have twins or triplets, quadruplets. And so you have, in 9 months, you have, what, 4,000 kids, 5,000 kids? Oh, plus, no, you hit that first 1,000, right? Because we're going to be doing a lot of, you know. Hey, well, I got to steal a line from my man in True Romance. Oh, yeah. The guy, Hoyle's father.
Yeah.
He said they did so much fucking that they changed the bloodline forever.
That's Jake.
Hey, because Jake does like to do it. Hey, back when I was young, I mean now I when you're older you settle down because you're more cerebral. Did I say that right? Cerebral. Okay, stammering lips. You think more, man. You meditate on things. You spend time by yourself. I told you guys about the soldier thing, right?
Yep.
Most of my life is lived like a soldier, man. Inside joke, right? Yeah. Hey, but we're going to have a new soldier, man. But when you back when you was in your 20s and you know, when you were young and you got your first piece, man, you know, you just did one position and you were happy that you got it, right? But then when you know, years go down, you got that experience, man. You know, you put on that Barry Wright music and shit. You wear that white, white robe and shit, you know? You know, you have that music and all that and you doing all kind of positions and shit. You know, that's when you in your groove, man.
That's right.
So from them years of 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, all right, even into your 40s, man, you know? Now, a guy that's into his 50s, he slows down because he'd been there, done that, man. Ain't no big deal, man, you know? A woman can ramp some, you know, hold that poontang against you, man. Like they're making that movie, Chi-Rack. You know, if you go to kill another brother, you ain't going to get no more pussy. That's what the movie's all about, supposedly, man. Because they're young men, man. You know, you do things, you get things for your woman to get that stuff, that thing. So now in the kingdom, that's all we're going to be doing, man. That's all we're going to be doing. You might get up in the morning, hit one, Sarah, you know, later that day, Rebecca. You know, they're, you're going to hit all kind of women, man. And every time you shoot, man, she going to be pregnant, man.
Yeah.
And then you got them 1,000, then you're going to get another 1,000. Then you're going to get another 1,000, man.
Yeah.
And then they're going to have, before you know it, they're going to grow up and they're going to have children, man. Look, we get in the kingdom, man. Read that again.
Thou shalt be blessed above all people. There shall not be male nor female barren among you or among your cattle. And the Lord will take away from thee all sickness and will put none of the evil disease.
I'm sick right now. All right? You know, I got a little cold or something, you know? Hey, but in the kingdom, we're not gonna have doctors, man. We're not going to have no goddamn hermetic Obamacare. Because ain't nobody going to get sick. Ain't nobody going to die, man. I realize that we're going to die after that. No, we ain't going to die, man. We're going to live forever.
And will put none of the evil diseases of Egypt which thou knowest upon thee, but will lay them upon all them that hate thee.
Hold up. These guys want to praise Egypt so goddamn much. What did you have in Egypt? A lot of fucking diseases.
Yeah.
You had a lot of diseases in Egypt, man.
Yep.
Yeah. That's why Polite went over there and brought his ass back home before he catched something. Malaria, all kind of shit, man.
Yeah.
Monkey pox, any goddamn thing, man.
And thou shalt consume all the people which the Lord thy power shall deliver thee. Thine eyes shall have no pity upon them, neither shalt thou serve their gods, for that will be a snare unto thee. If thou shalt say in thine heart, these nations are more than I, how can I dispose them or dispossess them? Thou shalt not be afraid of them, but shalt well remember what the Lord thy power did unto Pharaoh and unto all Egypt, the great temptations which thine eyes saw, and the signs and the wonders, and the mighty hand and the stretched out arm, whereby the Lord thy power brought thee out. So shall the Lord thy power do unto the people, unto all the people of whom thou art afraid. Moreover, the Lord thy power will send the hornet among them, and will until they are left, and hide themselves from thee, and be destroyed. Thou shalt not be affrighted at them, for the Lord thy power is among you, a mighty power and terrible. And the Lord thy power will put out those nations before thee by little and little. Thou mayest not consume them at once, lest the beasts of the field increase upon thee. But the Lord thy power shall deliver them into...
They showed you that in the movie I Am Legend, where this guy was driving with the German Shepherd, Will Smith, what's his name, Dr. Robert Neville, all right? And he was walking around with that, I don't know if it was a shotgun or whatever, and there was like lions, there was deers running by, lioness came by with their cubs, with her cubs, and he kind of stepped back. So that meant that them people were taken out, you know, when they quarantined the city, they blew up all the bridges, and them people were dying like flies, man, and turning into them night walkers, man. So the Most High said, when he took down them Canaanites, he didn't just totally destroy them, because the animals would have came in, you know, they would have came in like a flood, man. So the Most High said he's going to have to take them out little by little.
It says, but the Lord thy power shall deliver them unto thee, and shall destroy them with a mighty destruction until they be destroyed. And he shall deliver their kings into thine hand, and thou shalt destroy their name from under heaven.
Go ahead.
There shall no man be able to stand before thee until thou have destroyed them, the graven images of their gods.
Oh, and that's how it's going to be when the Most High give us that power. When the Most High said, okay, now I'm going to put the spirit on Jake, and he's going to bust this Edomite in the head. And when the Most High put that spirit on us, You're going to get busted, man. Okay?
It says, the graven images of their gods shall you burn with fire. Thou shalt not desire the silver or gold that is on them, nor take it unto thee, lest thou be snared therein, for it is an abomination to the Lord thy power.
So you guys wearing that African map, you're taking Africa to you, man. And the scriptures say that shall be a snare unto you, a trap unto you, man. That's why you got niggas that are straddling the fence, man. We ain't dealing with no damn... First of all, let me tell you about the Hamites, man. The Hamites, the Canaanites, the Chemites, they're gonna be under us, man. We're not going to make a treaty with them and you get this... No, we're going to be over them niggas, man, so you can understand. And we're going to tell them what to do. We're going to give them the law, man. And we bet not catch any of you praying to ISIS and Horus and Nut, Geb and Nut and Anubis, because we're going to kick your ass. We're going to beat the hell out you, man. Okay?
Neither shalt thou bring an abomination into thine house, lest thou be a cursed thing like it. But thou shalt surely detest it, and thou shalt utterly abhor it, for it is a cursed thing.
Yeah. That go for your Christmas tree, you know, all that other candles and all the other bullshit, man. Okay? Yeah. See, women are all into that shit, that Christmas shit, you know, getting that festive spirit. We ain't into that, man. Kwanzaa bullshit, all them so-called holidays and shit, man. Anyway, with that, we're going to close. And like I said, we're going to keep going into this nation thing, because what time is it? It's nation time. So with that, I'm going to say shalom.